Since the nuclear holocaust, 20 years have passed. The leader of the Yurak monarchy, the powerful Euro-Afro-Asian unity who pressed the fatal button, claims to have won the conflict. But planet Earth has been reduced to a garbage-strewn radioactive desert, inhabited by humans devoid of all hope for a future.
That thing back there was a cyborg, half man, half robot.
I don't have time to jaw with anyone who won't identify himself.